हेलो, वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल लेटेस्ट रिसर्च। टुडे आई विल टॉक अबाउट अ न्यू टॉपिक एज अ वायरलेस डिवाइस मेक्स क्लीन फ्यूल फ्रॉम सनलाइट, कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड एंड वाटर। सो द दिस रिसर्च इज डन ऑन अगस्त 24, 2020, एंड द सोर्स ऑफ दिस रिसर्च इज यूनिवर्सिटी ऑफ कैम्ब्रिज। ओके, द समरी ऑफ दिस रिसर्च इज दैट The researchers have developed a standalone or self-proved device that converts sunlight, carbon dioxide or water into carbon neutral fuel without requiring any additional component or electricity. So the device developed by a team from the University of Cambridge and also a step toward achieving artificial photosynthesis. So the artificial photosynthesis means it is a process mimicking or copying the ability of plant to convert sunlight into energy. And also artificial photosynthesis based on photosheet technology and convert sunlight, carbon dioxide and water into oxygen and formic acid. And oxygen and formic acid both are storable. You can store both oxygen and formic acid. So this fuel can be used directly or be converted into hydrogens. The journal is also reported in the journal Nature of Energy. So important thing is that it is the way to reduce carbon emissions and transition away from fossil fuels. Okay, in 2019 researchers from Reisner's group developed a solar reactor based on an artificial leaf which is cost effective. Artificial leaf design which also uses sunlight, carbon dioxide and water to produce a fuel known as syngas. New technology looks and behaves similarly to the artificial leaf but works in a different way and produces formic acid. Basically formic acid can be directly used as a fuel. Okay, researchers also says that the formic acid can be accumulated in solution and be chemically converted into different types of fuel. First author Dr. Qian Wang from Cambridge Department of Chemistry said, "It has been difficult to achieve photosynthesis with a high degrees of selectivity, so that you are converting as much of the sunlight as possible into the fuel you want." In addition, Professor Erwin Reisner, the paper's senior author, said storage of gaseous fuels and separation of byproduct can be complicated. We want to get to the point where we can cleanly produce a liquid fuel that can also be easily stored and transported. Researcher Wang said it produces almost no byproduct. But another thing is that they write the carbon dioxide converting cobalt based catalyst is easy to make and relatively stable. Researchers are experimentally with a range of catalysts to improve both stability and efficiency. Reisner said, "We hope this technology will prove or path the way towards sustainable or cheap and practical solar fuel production." So this research is used to reduce emission of the carbon dioxide. Okay, and it is convertible into the fuel as a formic acid and oxygen. So thank you for watching my videos and keep support my channel.